Perfect timing with that. Right, it's pretty freaking dark in my room.
Man, let's do it.
Alrighty, man.
What are we, we're on the Greeley, ain't we?
Yep. This is a side mission.
Hey, there goes my lights.
Oh, here goes mine.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I made it
inside my lights.
What do you lead? What do you lead with?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Like, certain places.
Some stuff.
Tells us to go inside, like, under the...
Hey, cool, helmet.
Climb the ladder. Or not climb it, go down it. Hey!
Sorry.
Any ammo?
I was trying to do that. Eat it, helmet. Alright. Heading down! Oh, I hear a place. Blood.
Alright, watch out.
Oh, gosh.
Whoa, son of a.
I gotta turn down my head. Oh, it's them exploding guys.
Go to behind you.
Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Hear it. Where's it at? It's in this door. I can lay it at the door and I could probably get it.
Oh no, it might be on our way back.
Alright, let's do it. Where we have to go? Oh, done.
Oh, right here.
Knock, knock. Whoa.
Going down.
Three books, Eddie.
Shush. Rising.
Oh, shit. Nope. My God. What's going on?
I turned on the power.
Gosh, you have to scare me like that?
Sorry.
I see it. The lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
We're good. I hope.
Uh-oh.
Come on, you want some of this? Oh my...
Very much out!
Oh my... Run! I can't run! Run! Oh, I knew this was gonna come out! Countdown! I didn't know. I was just making... Dude, we have to go back through there.
Aw, oh, crap.
Yep. Truckers. Come on, see what you're working with. Come on. Alright, I think we're good, dude.
Elevator.
Alright, that's good.
Roller coaster. A blow forever.
Isaac, how do you focus?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
That looks dangerous.
It is dangerous. Come on, hurry up!
How do I drop? Drop a couple. Hey, kids, and pick up a mid. Blah, medium one. Oh, cool, I remember one.
Wait, where's the fuse box? Oh.
Hold on.
Get it, bro.
Got it.
I told you! I don't know!
Dr. Barton, someone is broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They wouldn't dare me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment.
If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this!
No! Poor little dude.
Now my light's not working.
Yeah, my lights ain't. Blah! Translabrador. Uh-oh.
Come on, come at me.
Another one!
Come on!
You ain't got nothing on us! Right.
Any more. I'm already charged. Come on.
Alright, I'm in here, Corey.
Alright. Hold on.
I gotta drop
some. Yeah, I wanna pick up this medium med pack. Drop. What do you drop?
Click on something.
Oh, okay. Alright. What's in here? Like, literally nothing. Did you hear a song?
Yes, I do. Hey, that's creepy.
Sounds pretty awesome.
I hear
it's in that door. Yeah, I hear that. It's kind of creepy.
It says it's back here. Might be around.
This when Carver had his visions.
Whoa.
Hello, Mamacita. Where are you? There you are. Come on.
Eat it! Oh, you know what this is? Look. It's like pieces of people. Yeah, check it out, man.
Yeah. What is his dick and balls at? Is that boobs or ass? Is that an ass right there?
I think that's an ass. Boobs would be like up here if it was. Cool, alien artifact.
That one? Through here. About to go in this elevator. What about this person? Just a mixture of stuff.
I think it's like the pieces to that person over there. You got a box?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, where gosh. That thing is super powerful.
Yeah, that's why I got it. But it needs to charge up, that's the thing.
What?
Where?
Got him.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I stuck him to the wall with his own arm.
Over there. Hello?
I'm in here.
Alright, I'm coming.
Whoa! How dare you?
Why do you have to do that? Gosh, that scared the crap out of me. It's in here.
Stoma gel.
Bukka-bukka-nukka.
What? Where? Little fucker. Oh, he's off me! He's on me! Here's a... I'm gonna sell some of the crap I picked up.
That's what I need to do. Telemetry spike. What the hell is that secret found? I don't care. Got one more torque bar.
I got a couple. I got
that much.
I got three.
I got three.
I need to craft a new one.
Alright.
Man, I like this one. I have.
Really like her.
No, I love this like Gatling gun weapon, but this other one I have. It's cool, but it doesn't.
What is it? It sounds like it would do some damage. I got the single shot, but powerful, but you know, it's single shot.
And I got this one. And it holds 141.
Then I got this, son of a bitch.
See, I need something powerful. I already got like a good machine gun. This one, it's okay. I'll keep it covered.
Alright. Hey, bro.
He's dead. Wow. Oh.
Am I supposed to do that?
Yeah. Right here, Corey. Here's a good place, scavenger bot. Oh gosh. I didn't even know where it went. Oh, it went down here.
What do you mean, like grab it?
This one right here. Oh, I blew it up.
Well.
What do we have to
do? What are we supposed to do? I don't know. Point me at the recorder.
If we don't board Serrano, all our work will be destroyed. Did you get the message encrypted? The codes are in my office. You have to hurry. They're on to us.
Still pointing us at. Oh, sorry.
Why is it not working? I guess we turned on the power, I guess. This way.
See, I mean, if you look at our objectives. It doesn't say we complete.
Go back to the elevator.
I was already back there. I got freaked out, man.
Oh. Oh, did you know if you hold down the right stick, use your left and right D-pad, it switches?
Oh. Huh. Cool.
I did not know that.
Are we missing something? Oh, there we go.
Right, sorry, this man.
Grab that.
Martin! Are you supposed to...
Get it?
All our world will be destroyed.
Yeah.
Get the message encrypted.
Let's go.
Glad we went back here to check it out.
All right. Stand back. Cody behind us. I think we're good. No, we're not.
Yeah.
We're good now.
Isaac.
Whoa.
What was that horrible noise?
I don't know.
Something I shouldn't have. The gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. Send it to your locator.
That'd be great, thank you.
We gotta explore this creepy ship even more.
I'll kill you.
Any day, elevator. You got it.
Now remember this part. I hate this part.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta navigate.
Woo! That was freaking creepy. Corey, watch out behind you! Hey, I got an achievement. Go for the limb.
What are we supposed to do? I'll go through here. I made it.
Oh gosh!
Shizzle nizzle!
Corey, get inside!
Oh god!
Now get away from him!
I'm down, I'm hit!
Oh god!
Oh man.
Thank you.
You're welcome. They came out of nowhere, man. Whoa, that is a bad sound. Gosh, I hate that frickin' noise. More armor? Ow! That almost killed me.
I missed. Son of a
yeah,
bitch.
I missed too. Got it. Man, we got a lot of shit.
I need to use my single thing.
Activate. Activate.
No, I don't want to get them.
Through here.
Oh.
Got it. Hey, Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosetta? Who's she?
I must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out.
Well, that was great. Oh, is there a place?
Yep.
Hydrosetia. Hydrosetia.
Come back. Oh, he should be coming back in 5 seconds. Where's the...
There's a bench right over here.
Oh, bench right here.
Hey, my bot's waiting too. Let's see what they picked up. A good bit of stuff.
Yep. Alright.
Some kind of new
friend. I think we're done with this objective.
Hell yeah, we are. Let's head back to it.
To the Terra Nova.
Hydrosetia. Hey, who put this helmet back? Didn't want it on there. Hey, here's a suit thingy.
I'm pretty good where I'm at.
I like C. Oh, whoa. I'm hearing something.
What are you hearing?
Oh no, I don't want to deploy him there.
What, your bot?
Yeah, there's a thing on. Fly, fly, little bot.
Good thing I got like fucking like 400 seconds.
Yeah, me too. Check it out.
So you want to go to Terra Nova?
Yeah.
That's where we need to go. Not a very big ship.
The mother of the fleet.
Oh, really? Shit. Must be freaking huge then.
I watched Jurassic Park the other day.
Airlock. Left.
Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Won't you let me rattle them bones? Suit place.
Here, me.
Yeah, my freaking bot is like drifting out in space. That happens.
You're weird shit, bro. What floor are we supposed to go?
Beat the hell out of me.
Can't go to the third.
I want to go to the third.
Well, we can't. Damn it.
The third floor is the best floor. Toaster head. That's what they used to call Isaac, like when Dead Space 1 came out. He was called Toaster. Hey, you.
Wow.
Because, like, his original helmet and stuff looked like.
Oh. Don't want a small bed back. Damn it. Right, you first.
Warning. I'm in here.
The hero.
Cargo functions are offline.
Oh my god.
What?
I know this place.
Yep, me too.
Am I hear like country music or something?
Yes. Remember that, the guy?
What guy? I forgot, man. Don't judge me. What are we doing?
Okay,
what's in this? Mission A bypass.
Okay, yeah, you gotta do this. She loves it. Come on, go on, man. Come on, go on. Oh, you're almost. Oh, God. Oh. Yo! Oh, yeah.
It looks like our friends in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Alrighty then. I say that you're a dick. Hey, watch out, man.
I'm
jail.
Trying to watch out. What?
Stormmaster!
Shut up! Hey, look at that.
Gosh, we don't want this.
Look at that girl.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, going down.
That shit. I wanna play. Alright, hold on. Alright, coming. Ladder blocked by partner.
Oh crap, I was standing behind the daggone ladder. Boom! Oh gosh, that was crazy. When you watch the video, Just remember that part.
Oh God!
Oh, I didn't want that small med pack.
Damn it.
Something here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got him. Come on. Come at me. You alright?
Yeah, I got him. Startled the shit out of me. Oh, I remember this frickin' part. Woo!
Dude, let me tell you about that. The alien, he was in here. I seen him crawl back in here. And I went to look in here, he came out. Came out and tackled me. Why'd that scare me like that?
Oh, I am dreading this freaking part, man.
Yeah, I remember this part. Well, guess I'll go down first.
Alright, I'll be right behind you. Oh, never mind.
Hey, there's a bot. Wow.
An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
I don't have one.
What's that sound, bro?
I heard it.
Fuck you!
Watch out behind you!
Right in front of you! Right behind you! No, just kidding. There's nothing.
Oh, there's something up there. Up there.
Alright, you go first.
Oh god.
What was that?
It's one of them explodey fuckers.
It's like,
yeah. That it sounds nothing like.
Oh!
Hold it! A nipple!
And can't talk. Great.
Oh, get off of me!
My scavenger bot come back? Oh yeah, two of them have.
I'm talking about, bitch. Well, that didn't work.
You coming? Debris.
Whoa. It's a fat bastard.
Oh, watch out.
Where?
This guy.
Oh my god. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. Have this thing. Come on.
There might be more missions on this map.
Nope, not yet.
Turning. Oh. Of course. Just our luck.
Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Alright.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle Op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
Coming up.
There's nothing really exciting.
Oh my god.
Light the bitch on fire.
He dead?
Damn! It's a slobber!
Alright, I think he's dead. Oh, it's back over here. Oh, it says up, I think. There's the arrows up on the sides.
Mine's saying down.
Sorry, man. Up. Mine says up.
Cuz we're awesome. Take a drink of Coke. Water down.
I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that
shit, Cody. You remember this part?
Yeah.
Together.
Cody, I am dead.
Yep, I'm just sitting here. It's supposed to...
Don't mess with him!
This isn't... Might as well just let me die, because I can't do this.
Nope.
I don't even know how you're supposed to do. Oh, there we go. Alright, there we go. I'm getting them.
Dude, I killed about 10, 15, 20 of them.
I'm almost there.
Hurry up. Oh, I think I recall I was the one that was
I didn't
doing
know.
It. Right. my bad. I think I killed all of them, actually.
Come on. I'm getting it.
I think.
Go together. Alright, one more.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected.
Uh-oh. Oh gosh, I got shot.
Yeah, me too.
All right, son of a...
What the...
He's spearing us.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deets. You're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look,
just get them stowed.
I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Does anything ever end well in Dead Space? No.
Nope.
Oh!
What? I knew at some point it was going to do that. Had a fog.
Edwards, can you come to Cradle Ops, please? I need your help with the incoming cryo boxes. Hey, Tech? You there?
Aw, screw off, Sam. My job was flying your asses over here, not wiping them once we arrived.
You're a lazy prick, Tucker. You know that, right?
I come from a long line of lazy pricks, Sam. Get Sikowski to help you with your little monster farm. That brown noser will do anything to impress the commander.
This mission is a group effort, Tucker. And one of these days, you're gonna have to take one for the team.
One of these days, Sam. But not today.
Alright, let's crack a lacking.
One low on ammo. Don't forget your kinesis module. Here. I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. I stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Where are they at? Want me to go down first? I forgot what happens. I think it's where that big guy comes out, isn't it? Alright, I'm down here. It's like he never dies.
Oh shit! This one's regenerating!
I just shot him.
Cody, do not leave me, bro!
Dude, he is not looking good.
Bro! Bro! Open the freaking door!
Oh, I think I got him. Alright, I think we're not out of the woods yet.
No, 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 no. Get me, bro.
He almost got me, bro. Oh God. He's right behind us, bro. Suck on that. You want some more? You want some more? Alright, well, it's Willie Nelson. Dude, he's not going down. Shoot his legs! There's another one. No. Shut his legs off.
Let's go! Miss!
Are we going? Forgot to activate it. Are we going mid station or what? Train will take me to the mid and aft stations of the ship. Time to get on board. I guess we'll go mid station.
God, I hate those things.
It said something. Like.
Okay,
What did it say? Damn, get out of my way, Cody.
Oh, sorry.
The aft station. The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid?
Oh, it changed.
Well, that would be the conning.
He just said it.
Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
I literally hate those things, man. I hate them. Conning Tower.
Alright. Border station, mid station, and there's called an aft station.
It says we gotta go.
Why does Thomas say, like, you on?
Yeah, he...
Me and Cody are. He says X. Xbox or PS3. Definitely X.
If it was on PS3, we wouldn't be on together. I think we gotta go to it.
Wait, we never... play anything on PS3 together, so.
I don't know. The only thing I'd use my PS3 for is like single.
What are we doing? Oh, wrong station?
Yeah.
What does it say? At A's?
aft station. I thought it was ass station.
I think I said aft.
I thought it was ass station. Let's go to ass station, man. Get us some ass.
I hear something walking. Don't you hear it?
Yep, I heard it.
Nothing really. Torque bar.
I got it.
Teddy, put your spot right here.
Oh, cool. Thank you, bro. Achievement unlocked. Metal detector. Is it worth
nothing
a torque
really
bar?
Exciting.
Hey!
You scared the shit out of me.
Little bot?
Ass clown.
Oh.
Ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Is that a big guy?
He is back.
My gosh, man. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. In the elevator. In the elevator.
Donald! God. Gosh, I hear him. Like, oh, let me rape your ass.
He freaking followed us, man.
I know.
Yeah, let me rattle him bones.
What is that?
And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the captain.
Oh. Oh,
I couldn't freaking kill it.
If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
I think we died a couple of times. Kind of surprised we didn't die.
Yeah.
This far. I know we died in the beginning. A little bit.
Here it is. Wait.
Come on. Shuttle Bay multi-action. Yep. Come on, Gondola. I couldn't go, bro. Well, I was pressing it. But I guess I have to stay over here. I can just ride it back over, but I'm just gonna wait. Or do I have to go over there? I am dumb. What is that? Way to go!
Good night.
asshole. You meant to shoot by him.
I shot it because I just seen like orange. I thought he was still alive. I didn't know you was that close to it.
It was that. Then you like. Well, I survived this time.
Part.
That was shitty. Where?
No idea. Oh, here's the second part. Number two.
I know where the third one is on the other side. Yeah, it's on the elevator, I think. Like, somewhere. Gosh, Cody, you scared the shit out of me.
Oh, sorry.
Where is he over there? Oh! What's all the racket?
I don't know. Alright, let's head on down. I see him down there.
Where is he?
He's down here. Third part acquired. Let's go make it and break it.
Let's make it and touch it.
Touch the shit out of it.
Thomas, you got your fan on?
And I hear the same noise. I was wondering what that was.
Probably my fan. Turn it on.
There's not a workbench over here.
It's on the... Dude, I'm hearing a lot of them. I don't know where they're coming from. They're kind of stuck or something. Oh! Oh, God! Is he done making it?
That's how next.
Oh, we're up top already.
Alright.
Alrighty then.
Hey, that worked. I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
Alright, start her up.
On the upper floor.
Here.
I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. You try restarting it after that.
I want to refuel the ship. I'm hearing a creature. Lovely. Yeah, just leave me. Alright. Yeah, we did. Fucking piece of shit tire. The given fuel? Oh.
Go on down.
There's the thing! Yep. Got it right there! Good. Good.
Hey, it's done. Alright, I'm gonna wing max. Watch out. Alright. Come back here. I want to wing max. Try to catch it.
Wow, I can't catch that. Is it inside me? Gotta take this thing off. Yeah.
Whoa.
looks full. Try again.
That's more like.
Start her up.
Hey, I'm in this.
Pile up, baddies, titties.
Take cover.
Yes, he's watching a movie.
Oh. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Hey, kitty.
Alright, after this, probably, like, go to a safe spot to, get on PS3. You got burnt. Yeah, pardon me, that I was just watching you just burning alive with the thrusters. Yep. Not forever. There's a dude behind us. No. What are you? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
All hands, clear the line.
Are you burning alive again? Alright, go, go. Go, go, go. What we do? No.
Get on.
It's stuck. Oh!
Is it on?
Oh! 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 Gotta come back down. I'm sweating. Oh my God! Alright, go, 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 go. Ah, yes. Bitch.
I'm sorry.
No,
it was an accident. I thought you...
It kills me.
Oh, damn. Oh, of course it would be over there. Of course. Keep pressing B.
You didn't even press it. I got it.
Get on.
Come on.
Shuttle launches before it.
Oh, God.
All right. I'll check the.
Where we go? Stay alive. Just run. Just shoot their legs.
This got me stuck.
Oh. Are you on? Oh my God. We're back here again, damn it. Oh, God.
Holy fuck.
Funny.
Oh, damn it. I'm on fire again. Ladder. I got.
I'm down here.
I hear him.
Yeah,
call
good. Yep, I did. Go. Okay. Where we go now? Oh. Okay, go.
I'm through!
He's not here. I thought he was.
System check complete.
I thought he was. Okay, come on. Open.
Yes!
Come on! Alright. Oh, God. Dude, I thought he was right behind us at that part.
Oh, I know, man. My fuck.
I heard him walking.
My damn heart's racing.
I'm gonna try to clear it!
Explosive!
Oh. Eat it!
Okay, Isaac. To receive the shuttle. Isaac.
It turns out I'm a really bad shot with the bow.
Here, I got a... Oh, God. Hold on, I got a text. Wait! Oh about me either. Damn it. Did you shoot something? I remember we had so much fun with the mines. You'd be just like a mine near you. You're like, oh god! What we do? Oh, I guess we land right here? What? Oh, hold RB. And like... switch it. How'd you get down there?
Lock, suit up. You're on engine, dude.
Oh.
Yeah, now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
What? Getting on the train again? Or... it's not even a train. Was there any bonus objectives? God damn it. We're going back to... recover a port engine. Yeah, hopefully there's nothing that safe spot is.
I feel like I'm burning.
Is this it?
Hey.
Yes, we
wanted an engine.
Been here yet?
It'll do.
It's shit.
Oh shit, no.
Is this helpful?
Daddy, we don't go to that ship.
Oh, whoa.
I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
Yeah. There might be mines here. I think this is where you're... I was like... dude! Mines! You're like, oh! Stop. Says aim and press B to grab Kinesis enabled objects. Wait, is it under or what? What's going on? Press and aim. There? There?
Oh, holy
there. You're the one that did this, I think.
Yeah, I just can't remember.
Oh, I got it.
You got it?
Yep.
Oh, right there.
Then, did I climb in or something?
What
think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight.
Wow, dude.
I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole.
So then, I guess we go back.
Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path. Yeah, right. We reconstruct one of the routes they used.
Search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Face.
Let me light up his titties. Okay. I don't know where I was going with that. Weird ass docking station. Are they fishers? Will get him. Whoa, whoa, bro. Oh, we have to get the satellite. Holy sh!
Bungle, I think I
got part. We need two more.
There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay.
What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, there's two more. One on right, one left. Well. At me.
Headquarters to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. It should be easy enough.
Telling us, oh, I'll get on it. Oh, I found it.
Damn it to hell.
Are you around here yet? Oh.
Yeah.
Still got like two.
Ew, gross, man.
Fuck me. I got killed by a clicker.
What are you playing, Tom? Are you like playing Horde or something?
I'm playing The Last of Us.
Oh, oh. I thought you said Ticker.
No. Hit? Fuck hell. It's where I'm hanging upside down, Corey.
Aw. Yeah, we're almost there. Yes! David. David. Quit.
I should have went to quit the game, yo.
Mother... motherfucker.
They've been quit.
There we go.
Or impossible.
Impossible. I don't think it's that very hard so far.
So far, it's
yeah.
Been a bitch. It will get bitchier, you know, just like the girl. Jake texted me because I told Leishman, I opened my mouth because Leishman, he played against Jake but with Ricky Carter's team. I think I told you, and Leishman beat Jake's team. Then I told Leishman, we was texting today, this morning, and I said, yeah, I had a lot of trouble with Jake's option plays. And Jake, he texted me, he said, watch for the option. Leish just told me he was going to run it. He said, well, he told me you killed him with the option, so I'll probably run that then. That's what he said. Well, shit. Because Jake really did kill me with the option plays. Because he had Johnny
Football.
Which Johnny Football is pretty fucking beast on the game. He's a sophomore on the game and he's overall 99.
Or does
that's ridiculous.
In the special edition.
Yes. Alright, I'll be back.
Damn it. Damn it. Die, you bitch.
Yeah, there. No, I wouldn't be ready for that option play, Leishman.